Okay, so you're ready to scope out the target. The classic first step. Head on over there. Like I said before, how we can approach this thing will depend on what we discover at this stage. So be as thorough or as quick as you like. There's a lot of information you can gather, but it's not all equally important. Oh, and just so you know, our rich benefactor's covering the cost of this venture the first time through. If we were to hit it again, you'd need to put up the meager setup fee yourself. But she wants to make sure it's done right at least once. Alrighty, Grab a pic of the main door on your phone and send it my way.
We still on for that bet, right?
I see it. Okay, not too heavy on security. An obvious route in. Especially if we go in hard. Head inside and let's see what else catches the eye. I need a few key things here. Try to get a picture of a guard. The security camera would be nice, and, give me a pic of a keypad.
To win today, simply with a spin of a wheel. Want to be recognized as a great person? Upgrade to VIP status and gain access to high-limit tables where you can wager in one hand what most people make in a year.
You got what we need. Now you can call it a day, or you can keep looking around to see if you can find anything else that might help us when it comes to the big day. Up to you. When you're done, head outside.
Yeah.
it should be. Those places are designed to trap you in and keep you spending. Now, I need to see some other exits. Can you give me a pick of a side door? I'm looking for any that have security keypads. Basic coverage for entrances and exits, but there should be more to see if you keep looking. Up to you.